been bombed and their mothers have never been told to shut up.
The trouble with these people is